Bhajahure mana sinanda nandana abhaya charanara bindare. This is a song sung by Govinda Das, poet Govinda Das. He is addressing his mind because after all we have to work with the cooperation of our mind. If our mind is disturbed, if his mind is dragging us to something else, then it is very difficult to concentrate in one sort of business. That is practice. Therefore, the yoga system means to control the mind. It is a mechanical process of controlling the mind. Because without controlling the mind, without the mind being disturbed, without the mind being not disturbed, nobody can make any spiritual progress. But our Vaishnava system is to engage the mind directly in devotional service so that it may not go outside the scope of devotional service. That is our system and that is practice. If we concentrate our mind on the lotus feet of Krishna or Chant, Savanam Kirtanam Vishnu Smaranam Padusevanam, then automatically mind becomes controlled. The yogis are trying artificially to control the mind, but they are failing. There are many instances, big yogis fail. So anything done artificially is not possible to be perfectly done. Therefore, the system of controlling the mind means you give the mind better engagement, then mind will not be attracted by inferior engagement. This is the science or secret of success. So Govinda Das is trying to fix up the mind on the lotus feet of Krishna, which is known as Abhaya Charana. Abhaya means where there is no fear. Just like we deposit our money in a reliable bank because we think there is no fear of loss. That is called Abhaya. Without any fear. And charana means lotus feet. So, Govinda Das is advising his mind, Hure Mana, my dear mind. Hure, addressing the mind. Bhaja Hure Mana. Bhaja. Bhaja means be engaged in devotional service. Bhaja Hure Mana. Sinanda Nandana. In the service of Krishna, the son of Nanda. There may be many Krishnas, but we are concerned with the particular Krishna who appeared as the son of Nanda Maharaj and the son of Vasudev. Therefore, he says particularly, just like we identify one person, his name, his father's name, then it is perfectly identified. So he says, Sinandana, Bhaja Hure Mana Sinandana, Abhaya Charana Aravinda. His lotus feet is secure, who takes shelter. There are many slokas in the Bhagavatam about it. Samasita ji padapallabam plavam mahatpadam punna jaso murari. Mahatpadam. Under the lotus feet of Krishna, the whole material creation is resting. So, if such a gigantic creation can rest, so if I am insignificant, a tiny living being, if I take shelter at the lotus feet, which is fearless of Krishna, then my security is guaranteed. Ajahure mana sinandanandana abhaya charanaravindari durlabha manava janama satsange taraha ebhava sindhu. Durlabha, very rarely got this human form of life. Durlabha manava janama. So, in order to fix up our mind on the lotus feet of Krishna, it is necessary that we should live in the association of devotees. Durlabha manava janama satsanga. Satsanga means in the association of devotees. If you don't live in the association of devotees, if we try to fix up our mind on the lotus feet of Krishna independently, it will be not possible. It will be failure. Therefore, he says, satsang in the association of devotees. Taraha ebhava sindhu. The real purpose of life is to cross over the ocean of nisans. So, if we fix up our mind on the lotus feet of Krishna in the association of devotees, then we can very easily cross over the ocean of nisans, the material existence. Then, what is my present business? Now, my present business is Sita Yatava Bhata Barishana Idina Jamini Jagi. My material engagement is that I don't care for severe cold, I don't care for scorching heat, I don't care for keeping at night, I am working hard day and night. Sita Yatava Bhata Barishana. Edina Jamini Jat. And what for? Na Kripana. Bifale Sevi no Kripana Durajan. For the service of Kripana Durajan. Kripana Durajan means outsiders. The so called material, society, friendship, love, etc. They are actually outsiders. They cannot give me actual spiritual advancement of life. But we are engaged in the service of society, fancy of love, nationalism, socialism, so many. Our engagement are various. But that is bifala. Bifala means without any result. Result will be that I will create a certain type of mentality in order to protect the so-called country, society, family. And at the time of death, I will have to accept a body according to my mentality. So people are accepting so many abominable means to carry on this business of society, friendship, and love, so-called. So the result is that he is developing a certain type of mentality which is not human, and the result will be, next life, he will be forced to accept a body according to that mentality. Therefore, Kripana Durajan. Kripana means miser, they will not give me any intelligence, any enlightenment of my real need of life. But still, we are engaged in the service of such Durajana. outside. Bhipala se mini kvipana durajana chapala sukhala bolagiri. And there is little happiness. Otherwise, how a man can work so hard day and night? The happiness is sex enjoyment. Chapala. Flickery. Vidyapati sings, Tatala Saikate Bharindisa. That happiness is just like a drop of water in the desert. Desert requires water. But if you take little water and sprinkle over it, now take water. So what is the value of that water? Similarly, we are hankering after eternal happiness. What this society, friendship and love will give us. Therefore, we are simply wasting our time in the matter of deriving happiness from this so-called materialistic way of life, maintaining society, friendship and so on. Simply wasting. Bhipala. Bhipala means without any good result. Bhipala semino kripana durajana chapala sukhala balai. Never mind, I shall enjoy personally, I have got my youthful life, I can earn money, and I don't care for my family. Actually, this is now happening at the present moment. Nobody cares for family, but he is busy only for maintaining himself, to utilize his youthful life in so many things, merrymaking. So, Govinda Das poet is advising, my dear mind, I accept that now you have got youthful life, you can enjoy. Therefore he says, Edhana jauvana putra parijana ithe ki ache paratiti. This accumulation of wealth, earning money, and this youthful life, enjoying. Edhana jauvana putra parijana, and by society, friendship, and love. Do you think, is there any actual happiness or transcendental happiness? Ithe ki ache paro ti tire. It is something like water on the lotus leaf. Komala jala dala jivana talamala. It is this existence of water is tilting. At any moment will fall down. Actually, our this youthful enjoyment or money-making business, at any moment it can be finished. So, actually, you cannot believe or pin your faith in that sort of happiness. That is not good, because it can be finished at any moment. These people are engaged in making skyscraper buildings and bank balance and having good motor cars and so many things they are trying to enjoy, but forgetting that any moment it can be finished. Any moment. So it is just like komala jala dala, keeping water on the lotus leaf. It does not stand. It is tilted. Can fall down any moment. The example is very nice. Therefore, he is advising Sravana Kirtana. He is instructing the mind that don't do this, don't do this, don't do this. So many negative things. Then the next question will be, then actually mind may ask Govinda Das, actually what you want to do? You are negativating all these material engagement, that's all right. Then what is your positive proposal? He says, yes, my positive proposal is this. Savana kirtana smarana bandana pada sevana dasari pujana sakhijana atmani vedana govinda daso obhilasa. My dear mind, my desire is that you kindly help me in hearing about this Abhayacharanarvinda. Krishna, Savana, and let me chant about his glories, Savana Kirtanas. Let me remember, let me serve his lotus feet, let me make me make friendship with him, Atma. Let me offer everything what I have got to him. These are my desires. If you kindly cooperate with me, and then I can do this. So this is a very instructive song. The summary of the mission of human life, and anyone will follow this principle, will be actually happy transcendentally. Yes.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is a song sung by Bhaktivedanta Thakur. The purpose of this song is that Narad Muni, the great sword sage, is playing on his string instrument called Bina. Bina is a string instrument carried by Narad Muni. So he is playing on the instrument as vibrating the sound Radhika Ramana. Krishna's another name is Radhika Ramana. So as soon as he stroke on the string, immediately all the devotees began to respond to him. And it becomes a very beautiful vibration. Omiyo dhara burise ghana. And when the singing was going on with the string instrument, it appeared that there is a shower of nectarine. And all the devotees, being in ecstasy, they were dancing to the fullest extent of their satisfaction. Then, while they were dancing, it appeared that they became intoxicated by drinking the beverage called Madhuri Pura. And as one becomes mad almost by drinking, similarly, in ecstasy, all the devotees, they become mad. And some of them were crying, and some of them were dancing, and some of them, although they could not dance publicly, within their heart they were dancing. In this way, Lord Shiva immediately embraced Narad Muni, and he began to talk in ecstatic voice. And seeing Lord Shiva is dancing with Narad Muni, Lord Brahma also joined, and he began to say, "All of you kindly chant Hari Bol, Hari Bol." In this way, gradually, the king of heaven, Indra, he also joined with great satisfaction and began to dance and chant Hari Hari Bol. In this way, by the influence of transcendental vibration of the holy name of God, the whole universe became ecstatic. And Bhaktivinoda Thakur says, when the whole universe became ecstatic, then my desire was satisfied. And I therefore pray unto the lotus feet of Rupa Goswami that let this chanting of Harinam go on nicely like this.
Kaitava Satana Jaya Dasarathi Ramam Kala Bhatana Kaitama Shatana Jaya Dasarathi Ramam Rasoda Dulala Govinda Go Yashoda Dulala Govinda Gopala Vrindavana Purandara Yashoda Dulala Govinda Gopala Vrindavana Purandara Yashoda Dulala Govinda Gopala Yashoda Dulala Govinda Gopala Vrindavana Purandara Jana Radhika Ramana Bhuvana Sundara Bharam Gopi Priya Jana Radhika Ramana Bhuvana Sundara Bharam Ravonanta Rabananta kara makhana tatskana gopi jana vasahari Rabananta kara gopi jana har Hari Vrajera Rakhala Gopo Vrindapala Chittaha Manchil Hari Vrajanda Rakhala Gopo Vrindapala Chittaha Manchil Hari Vibhavari Sesha Alaka Pramesha Vibhavari Sesha Jana Bhaya Hari Yogendra Mandana Srinanda Nandana Brajajana Haya Hari Yogendra Mandana Srinanda Nandana Brajajana Haya Hari Navina Nirada Rupa Manahara Navina Nirada Rupa Manahara Mahana Bansi Vihari Navina Nirada Rupa Manahara Navina Nirada Rupa Manahara Mahana Bansi Vihari Vibha Bari Chacha Alok Prabhesha Nidachari Rutha Jiva Vibha Bari Bala Hari Hari Mahamna Murali Rama Krishna Ayagriban Bala Hari Hari Mahamna Murali Rama Krishna Ayagriban Vibha Bari Sudanandana, Kamsanishudana, Nikunja Rasa Vilasi. Sudanandana, Kamsanishudana, Nikunja Rasa Vilasi. Kadammakayana rasaparayana Kadammakayana rasaparayana Vrindabitina nivasi Kadammakayana rasaparayana Kadammakayana rasaparayana Vrindavan Vipina Nivasi Vibha Vrindavan Alo Prabhesha Nidachari Yukha Jiva Vibha Nidachari Yutha Jeeva Bala Hari Hari Mukunda Murari Bala Hari Hari Mukunda Murari Ramakrishna Haya Griva Vibha Ananda Badhana Prema Niketana Ulasara Jojana Kama Ananda Badhana Prema Niketana Kulathara Jodak Kama Vapangana Dana Kita Vinodana Samasa Vinagana Dhamma Vapangana Dana Kita Vinodana Samasa Vinagana Hari Jukha Jeeva Ala Hari Hari Mukunda Murani Ala Hari Hari Mukunda Murani Rama Krishna Haya Griva Ibha Madhi Shisa Jamo Jivana Keri Parayana Jamona Jivana Keri Parayana Manasa Chandra Chakura Jamona Jivana Jamona Jivana Keli Parayana Jamona Jivana Keli Parayana Jamona Jivana Keli Parayana Manasa Chandra Chakura Jamuna Jivana Keli Parayana Jamuna Jivana Keli Parayana Manasa Chakra Chanda Chakura Nama Sudhakara Gao Krishna Jasa Rakha Vachana Mana Mora Nama Siddhakana Gao Krishna Yasa Rakha Vachana Mana Mora Vibha
This is a song sung by Bhaktivedanta Thakur. He is asking everyone to rise early in the morning. Vibhavari Shesha, the night is over. Aloka Pravesha, the glimpses of sunlight are there. Now you get up. Nidra Chhari Utha Jiva, don't sleep anymore. That is the way of Vedic life. One should not sleep after sunrise. He must rise before sunrise. That is healthy life also. So, just instantly after rising from the bed, one should chant the holy names of the Lord. Here, it is suggested, Bala Hari Hari. Now we chant Hare Krishna Mantra, Mukunda Murari. Krishna's different names, Mukunda means one who gives liberation. Murari. Murari means Krishna, the enemy of the demon of the name Mura. Rama is another name, celebrated Rama, Krishna. Hayagriva. Hayagriva is another incarnation of Krishna. Similarly, Nishinga, Narahari, half lion, half man, Nishinga Deva, Bhamana incarnation, Nishinga Bhamana, Sri Madhusudana. Madhusudana, there was a demon, Madhu and Kaitav. They came to swallow up Brahma after his creation. So they were killed. Therefore, Krishna's another name is Madhusudana. Madhusudana name is found in Bhagavad Gita in various places. Madhusudana means the enemy of Madhu. Krishna is both friend and enemy. He is actually friend of everyone, but he becomes enemy-like for one who treats Krishna as enemy. He is nobody's enemy. But if anyone wants to see him as enemy, he appears like enemy. That is absolute. The demons, they want to see Krishna as enemy. So, accepting the desire of the demons, he appears before him as enemy, kills him, and gives him liberation. That is absolute pastime of Krishna. Madhusudana, Brajanda Nandana Shyama. Actually, God has no name, but his names are selected according to his pastime. Just like this Madhusudana name is given to him because he killed the Madhu demon. Similarly, he is known as Brajandanandana, the son of Vrindaban, because he appeared as the son of Yashoda and Nanda Maharaj, Brajandanandana. Shyama is bodily, hue is black, therefore he is called Shyama Sundara. Putana Ghatana Kaitava Satana Jaya Dasarathi Rama. So because he killed the demon Putana, his name is Putana Ghatana. Ghatana means killer. Kaitava Satana. And he is chastiser of all kinds of dangers. Jaya Dasarathi Rama. In connection of his killing the Ravana, he is glorified Jaya Dasarathi. Dasarathi means his father's name was Dasarath. So he is Dasarathi. Dasarathi Rama. Yashoda Dulala Govinda Gopala. Yashoda Dulala means pet son of mother Yashoda. Govinda Gopala, and his cowherd's boy, Govinda, giving pleasure to the cows, Vrindavana Purandara, the chief of the Vrindavan land. He is the center of attraction for everyone in Vrindavan. Ravanantakara, Gopi Priyajana, is very favorable to the Gopi, Gopi Priya. Radhika Ravana, and he always enjoys the company of Radharani. Therefore, his name is Radhika Ravana. Bhuvana Sundaravara. So, he attracted so many gopis, that means he is attractive to the whole universe. Nobody is more attractive than Krishna within this universe or within anywhere. Therefore, he is called Bhuvana Sundaravara. Bara means the chief. Ravanantakara Makhana Taskara Gopi Jana Vastrahari. As Rama, when he appeared as Lord Ramchandra, he killed Ravana, Ravanantakara, Makhana Taskara. And in Vrindavan, he is known as the butter thief. In his childhood pastime, used to steal butter from the pots of the gopis. That was his pleasure, his style. Therefore, he is called Makhana Taskara, Makhancho, Gopijana Vastrahari. And he also stolen the garments of the gopis while they were taking bath. This is very confidential. Actually, the gopis wanted Krishna. They prayed to Katayani Devi, goddess Katayani, because he was attractive to all the girls of his age. So they wanted Krishna as husband. So superficially, Krishna was of the same age, and how he could be husband for all the gopis, that is superficial. But he accepted, because the gopis wanted to become wives of Krishna. Therefore, Krishna accepted that proposal. In order to show them the mercy, he stolen the garments. Because a husband can take away the covering of wife's bodily garment. Nobody can touch it. So that is the purpose. But people do not know. Therefore, Krishna Leela has to be heard from realized soul. Or these portions should be avoided. Otherwise, we shall misunderstand that Krishna took away the garments and he was very much fond woman hunter like that. Not that. He is Supreme Lord. He fulfills the desire of every devotee. So Krishna had no business to see the gopis naked. But because they wanted to become wife, so he fulfilled their desire. Token. Yes, I am your husband. I am taking your garment. Now you take your garment and go home. Therefore, his name is Gopijana Vastrahari. Brajanna Rakhala Gopavrinda Pala Chitta Hari Vansi Dhari. Brajanna Rakhala, the cowherd boy in Vrindavan, and Gopavrinda Pala, his only object was how to satisfy the cowherd's men, including his father, uncle. They are all keeping cows to please them. So he is Gopavinda Pala, Chitta Hari Vansidhari. And when he was playing the flute, it was taking the heart of everyone. Chitta Hari. He was taking away the heart of everyone. Joginda Vandana. In spite of Krishna's playing as a small cowherd boy in Vrindavan, just like a village boy, making jokes with his friends. But still, he is Jogindavan. Jogindavan means greatest yogi, mystic. Dhyanavastita tadgatena manusa abhasyanti jam yogina. The yogina, the meditation, whom they are trying to find out, this Krishna. They are trying to find out Krishna. So unless they come to the point of concentrating their mind on Krishna, their yogic principle or mystic power is baffled. Yogi nama pi sarvisam madgata antara. Yogi, first class yogi, must keep always Krishna within his heart. That is perfection of yoga. Therefore it is called Joginda Vandana Sinanda Nandana Brajajana Bhayahari. Although he is worshipped by the great mystics, still he lives in Vrindavan as son of Nanda Maharaj, and the residents of Vrindavan, they feel safe and sound under protection of Krishna. Navina Nirada Rupa Manohara Mahana Vansi Bihari. Navina Nirada. Nirada means cloud. His complexion is just like new cloud. New cloud, blackish. Rupa, still, he is so beautiful. Generally, black is not considered very beautiful within this material world, but because his body is transcendental, even he is black, he is the universally attract. Rupa Manohara. Mahana Bansidhari. Simply when he stands with his flute, even though he's black, he becomes so attractive to everyone. Jasodanandana Kansani Sudana. He is very much celebrated as the son of Mother Jasoda. He is the killer of Kansa and Nikunja Rasa Vilas. And he used to dance, rasa dance, in the Nikunja, Bangshibar Nikunja. Kadamba Kanana Rasa Parayana. There are many Kadamba trees. Kadamba is a kind of flower that is especially grown in Vrindavan. Very fragrant and beautiful, solid flower, round. So Kadamba Kanana, he used to enjoy his rasa dance underneath the tree of this Kadamba. Ananda Vardhana Prema Nikitana Phulasara Jujaka Kama. So he was exciting the lusty desires of the gopis and increasing their transcendental bliss. Ananda Vardhana Prema Nikitana, because he is reservoir of all place. The gopis used to come to enjoy, because he is the reservoir of all place. Just like we go to fetch water from a lake where there is water. Similarly, if we want actually blissful life, then we shall draw it from the reservoir of all pleasure, Krishna. Ananda Vardhana. That pleasure will increase. And the material pleasure will decrease. You cannot enjoy for a long time, it will decrease. But a spiritual pleasure, if you want to draw it from the reservoir of all pleasure, Krishna, then it will increase. Your pleasure potency will increase and you will get more and more pleasure. As you increase your pleasure potency or desire, the supply is also incessant. There is no limit. Phulasara Jujaka Kama. He is the transcendental Cupid. Cupid with his bows and arrow, he increases the lusty desires of this material world. Similarly, in the spiritual world, he is the supreme Cupid. He was increasing the lusty desires of the gopis. They used to come there, and both of them, there was no decrease. They were increasing their desire and Krishna was supplying them without any material concept of life. They were simply dancing, that's all. Gopangana gana chitta vinodana samastha guna gana dhama. He is especially attractive for the gopangana. Gopangana means the damsels of Brajadham. Gopangana gana chitta vinodana. They were simply absorbed in Krishna's thought. They so much became attracted by, attached to Krishna, they could not give up his existence of his form within the heart for a moment. Chitta Vinodana, they capture the heart of the gopi. Chitta Vinodana, Samastha Gunagana Dhava. He is the reservoir of all transcendental qualities. Jamuna Jivana Keli Parayana Manasa Chanda Chakora. Manasa Chanda Chakora. There is a bird which is known as Chakora. He looks toward the moon sign. Similarly, he was the moon amongst the gopis. And they were simply looking after him. And he is the life of the river Jamuna, because he used to enjoy jumping over the river of Jamuna. Nama Sudhara Gao Krishna Nama Jasa Rakha Bachana. So Bhaktivedanta Thakur is requesting everyone Now you chant all these different names of the Lord and save me. Rakhavachanam, my dear mind, please keep my word. Don't refuse. Go on chanting all these holy names of Krishna.
অনাদি কর্ম ফলে পরি ভবনব জলে অনাদি কর্ম ফলে পরি ভবনব জলে পরিবারে না দেখি উপায় পরিবারে না দেখি উপায় অনাহি কর্ম ফলে পরি নম জলেন পরিবারে না দে কি উপায় এ বিষয় হলা হলে দিমানিছি আজলে মনক ভুল সুখ নহি পায় নবজনে তরি বরে নদে এ বিষয় হলা হলে দিবানিছি জলে মনক সুখ নাহি পায় দেখি না Hare Pada Padma Dhulikani Deho Bhakati Vinodeya Srayam.